This video shows you how to quickly create a fully qualified change request with BMC Remedy Change Management by using a template. Change templates contain information about common change types and dramatically reduce the time required to create a fully qualified change request. Mary Mann, a change coordinator for CalBRO Services, receives a notification telling her that an incident request from the CalBRO service desk has been assigned to her. She opens the BMC Remedy IT Service Management homepage and views the incident request record. The request indicates that the email service is slow and that correcting this requires the installation of additional memory on the email server. Because this requires change management, Mary creates a new change request record. From the Open Incident Request record, she clicks Create Other Requests and then Create Change. A new change request record opens and the summary, impact, and urgency information is copied from the incident request record, along with other information that is not immediately visible in the change request record. Mary knows that CalBRO considers this a standard change, which means a template for adding memory to servers exists. She types Add in the template field and then presses the Enter key to search for the template. Mary sees the template that she wants, Add Internal Memory to Server. She clicks it and then clicks Select to apply it to the change request record. The template adds information in the class, change reason, and risk level fields. It also adds a series of tasks, as well as other information that is not immediately visible in the change request record. All Mary must do now is click Save. This automatically assigns the manager group and change manager according to configured application assignment rules, creates a relationship between the change request record and the original incident request record, and finishes creating the change request record. That's how to quickly create a fully qualified change request record with BMC Remedy Change Management. Thanks for watching.